announce my plans to nominate Rex Tillerson, right? The chief executive officer and chairman of ExxonMobil to be the next Secretary of State. Rex is one of the greatest and most skilled global business leaders of our time, made some of the greatest deals ever made in the oil industry or any industry, a great diplomat, a strong man, a tough man, a man who's already earned an avalanche of endorsements and growing praise from our nation's top leaders, including Condoleezza Rice, Bob Gates, James Baker, Dick Cheney, Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, and so many more. And people are looking at this resume, and honestly, they've never seen a resume like this before. Rex will be a fierce advocate for America's interests around the world and has the insights and talents necessary to help reverse years of foreign policy blunders and disasters. Blunders and disasters. Very excited about Rex.